everyone. Welcome back to the second part of today's announcement. I'm Mai Shoji, and I'll be your navigator for this part of the event as well. Well, now that I have a better grasp of the new BRAVIA XR, I'd like to invite Reno Kojima to tell us more about the technologies and features packed into these TVs. Reno?
Hi.
Hi, Mai.
So talking with the fabulous team who created this TV triggered my curiosity to know more about the secrets behind the innovative marvel.
Well then, let me walk you through it.
First up, I was intrigued by the cognitive processor XR. It's amazing that this advanced device actually works in a human way.
Yes. For a TV processor to process in a human way is a new approach. We call it cognitive, because it's about the human process of learning and understanding.
This cognitive processing works not only for pictures, but also for sound quality.
So how does the processor XR work in a cognitive way?
As our engineer explained, humans see a certain focal point, and the brain instantly processes millions of points of information. To recreate how humans see and perceive, the processor goes through the complex step of detection and processing before outputting the picture to the screen.
Wow, that already sounds quite complex.
Well, yes it is. But for the processor to understand which part of the picture humans focus on, it carefully scans, detects, and predicts where the focal point in the picture will be. For example, how many people are there, who is in the center, who is in the main person, and so on. This is done by dividing the picture into numerous zones to detect what kind of object exists in which part of the picture.
So that's where the cognitive processor XR gets its name from. It sounds very intelligent.
That's just half the story. After zoning, the picture is split into multiple elements that makes up the total picture, such as brightness, sharpness, black areas, reds, blues, greens, and so on.
All the zones and elements talk to each other to cross-analyze the best picture setting,
doing hundreds of thousands of complex calculations in a split-second drilling signal processing. It's an original Sony algorithm that analyzes the focal point to mirror the contours of human perception, experience, and memory.
So is that how it works for sound as well?
Well, for a sound, there are two elements that make it more real. One is surround effect, and the other is sound's position, which means where you perceive the sound comes from within the picture, and whether the sound matches up to the source in the picture.
Well, I've heard about surround sound for ears. Is it really a new thing?
I think you've heard about 5.1 channel surround sound, but the cognitive processor XR complements surround sound by adding two additional channels that comes from above you to produce 5.1.2 channel sounds. And more impressively, the cognitive processor XR does this no matter what the input sound source is.
What about sound position?
As TV screen get bigger and bigger, the sounds from speakers located on the bottom of conventional TVs can't match where the sound should be coming from. The cognitive processor XR works to fill the gaps, intelligently adjusting the sound position so the listener feels the sound is coming from the right place. Also, these BRAVIA XR TVs have unique speaker systems that effectively create the best sound position.
Incredible. Really sounds exciting. Can we listen to that?
Yes, of course. Let me give you a demo using BRAVIA XR models. See and hearing is believing.
I'll use the two flagship BRAVIA XR models, Z9J, which is an 8K LCD TV, and A90J, 4K OLED TV. Let's start with Z9J.
Sure.
Let's see how the new Z9J powered by the cognitive processor XR is different from conventional TVs for picture quality. On the right is the new Z9J with a conventional 8K LCD model on the left.
The human eye is very sensitive to skin tones. Our brain can distinguish even the slightest difference. The cognitive processor XR has algorithms for these cognitive characteristics.
I can see a huge difference already.
Yes, the faces on the Z9J are much brighter and more natural, because the cognitive processor XR can distinguish the face from other parts of the picture, so it can avoid over-enhancing in unwanted area.
And not only human faces, but also animals, because the processor detects where the focal point is.
As humans, we always look to the eyes first. With the cognitive processor XR, the puma's eyes have an accurate and realistic shine. The face is brighter and more texture to provide a natural, true-to-life picture.
It's like the puma is right in front of me, but I'm not quite sure if I want that to happen.
Also, in a scene like this, where there's a lot of depth, the processor can reproduce three-dimensionality, as well as texture and vividness, based on people's memory and experience.
So that's the power of cognitive processor XR. What else does the processor on this Z9J 8K TV do?
The cognitive processor XR acts as a command center for many facets of picture quality. With its powerful detection and processing, it can upscale close to 8K level quality no matter the picture source.
So I can take full advantage of the 8K TV with my favorite shows.
That's right. And with the full array LED backlight system, bright areas and dark areas are precisely controlled for a stunning, punchy picture. In addition, with X wide angle, you get the same level of picture quality wherever you sit in a room. And X anti-reflection reduces reflection to enhance viewing in challenging environments, such as room lights in a dark room.
Well, with big screens like this, it sure seems those features will be really helpful. And how about the sound? I bet there is a lot to talk about that too.
Yes, the Z9J has some unique sound feature. Remember, I talked about XR sound position.
Mm-hmm.
The Z9J's frame acts as speaker. The frame actually vibrates to control the sound, so it seems to come from the appropriate spot in the picture.
The previous model only used the left and right side of the frame, but Z9J has frame tweeters on the top as well.
Wow, the frame acts as a speaker. So the next model is A90J, a 4K OLED TV, right?
Yes, it's our best ever OLED TV powered by the cognitive processor XR.
Let me start with a picture comparison demo again, comparing the new A90J on the right to a conventional OLED model on the left.
The cognitive processor XR delivers the same benefits for the OLED as well, as you saw in the Z9J demonstration.
You can see the difference in the face on the new A90J.
Yes, it's pretty clear.
As well, the cognitive processor XR has the power to bring out the OLED's full potential.
The processor can intelligently control contrast of any scene, such as this.
The individual stars are brightened by the XR OLED Contrast Booster Pro
to give them a sparkly feel. Not just contrast, you'll also be amazed by the color the A90J reproduces. The processor analyzes the depth, brightness, and both the vibrant and subtle colors of the scarlet kimono's cloth and the gold doors in the background.
And then reproduces color with XR triluminous to deliver an authentic appearance.
It sure does look authentic and expensive. I now really understand that the cognitive processor XR maximizes the performance of both LCD and OLED TVs. And I guess that there are cool things about the OLED TV's sound too.
4 years ago, we introduced the world's first OLED TV with a screen that was also a speaker.
Let me tell you more about how we use this unique technology in A90J. It is fitted with actuators behind the panel that resonate the screen, making the screen act as a speaker.
So when the screen is the speaker, the sound seems like it's coming directly from the picture.
Exactly. Here, look at my hand. This is one of the actuators used to resonate the screen.
Wow, so this actuator is directly moving the screen to create the sound we're hearing. So that's the picture and sound. What else is the new BRAVIA XR?
Actually, we have loads of exciting new features, such as new Google TV and BRAVIA Core video service. Google TV is a new entertainment experience that brings together movies, shows, live TV, and more from across your apps and subscriptions and organizes them just for you.
True. Now that there are so many things to watch, it often seems I spend more time searching than watching.
Exactly. So now it's much easier to add content to your watch list from your mobile device, wherever you happen to be, and watch it whenever you're ready, in the comfort of your living room.
Let's check this out.
Another cool thing is you can search without moving a finger. It's hands-free. On top of that, it recognizes your preferences and gives you recommendation.
You can even say, "Okay, Google, show me the usual."
And the TV will turn on and change to the channel you usually watch at the time of the day, automatically.
Okay, so next is BRAVIA Core. What is this? Could you tell me more?
Sure.
BRAVIA Core is our new video service exclusive to BRAVIA XR models. It's very exciting. Let's check this out.
I think it's cool.
Ferrari
I like the look of that.
The BRAVIA Core service provides these many features mentioned in the video. For the ultimate picture and sound experience right out of the box. When you buy a BRAVIA XR TV, the service is already included. So, no complicated subscription process is required.
So these key features will be available when these TVs are launched, right?
Yes. We continue to work on delivering the best experience to your home right now.
There'll be more details soon, so stay tuned.
Thank you so much for the detailed overview and your walkthrough today. It's been a fascinating journey to learn about how the Cognitive Processor XR works to deliver the best viewing experience ever across all the models. And all the advanced new services which will make the experience so much more dynamic. I can't wait to enjoy them at home. Well, there you have it. Up close, these new BRAVIA XR TVs are truly awesome. They are smart enough to anticipate what you are looking at, to provide amazing picture and sound quality no matter the input source, for a truly immersive viewing experience. And then there's all the exclusive content to enjoy. With the new BRAVIA XR, 2021 promises to be a great year in home entertainment. Thank you.